Welcome back, gamers, to Top 10 Gaming. I'm your host, Johnny Rogers. If you happen to be new here to the channel, make sure you tap that subscribe button to get notified so you know when we release all of our new content. Plus, comment down below with what the scariest video game experience that you've ever had was. Now, let's get into today's list of the top 10 scary cursed video game urban legends. In at number 10, Minecraft. The creators of Minecraft deny that this even exists, but for some, the experience was all too real. In a game that features skeletons and even the threat of Slenderman, many are more terrified about the urban legend of Herobrine. It's believed that a ghost by the name of Herobrine lurks in the distance while gamers are playing Minecraft. He wields a pickaxe and, when approached by a player, will stare blankly with glowing white eyes until vanishing without a trace. In at number 9, the Madden Curse. In the world of sports, there has always been superstitions, urban legends, and even curses against certain teams. Gamers and football fans alike started to notice a terrifying trend amongst the NFL stars who would don the cover each year for the Madden video game. Many who appeared on the cover would often suffer from an injury, easy mistake, or just poor performance on the field in general. The first case of this happening was Garrison Hurst, who starred on the cover of Madden NFL 99. However, before the release of the game, Hurst broke his ankle in 1998. Does that one sound like just a mere coincidence? Well, then let me hit you with this. Out of the 22 players who have been on the cover of the game, 16 have had injuries that have shortened their season following the Madden release. That's far too many in my eyes to just be a coincidence. In at number 8, Pokemon Snap Hunting. Like the way most creepypastas go, they involved an old, dusty copy of a classic game that turns out to be a living nightmare. When a young boy digs up the lighthearted Pokemon Snap for N64, he's delighted to say the least. That is until the game starts playing some very disturbing images. For starters, there was a strange purple streak running down the screen. Professor Oak looked horrific. He had these dark, soulless eyes, and anytime a Pokemon would pop up for you to snap, it always just looked a little too creepy to be normal. Soon the player was persuaded by the cursed game to enter the volcano stage. When he enters, he can hear the screams of Pokemon in agony coming from every angle. Following that, the young boy is tormented by an electrode that ends up showing the gamer some very disturbing photos of the player himself dying in lava. In at number 7, Polybius. Creepypasta stories are nerve-wracking all on their own, but combine that with a conspiracy theory about the government and you're all set to never sleep again. The way this curse goes is that the government used the power of hypnotic visuals to convey subliminal messaging through a puzzle shooter game for kids. The kids would be locked into the visual control trance so that the government could control certain aspects of their mind. There is limited evidence to support that the game Polybius even existed. However, there still have been some cases reported that teens who played the game almost immediately had a seizure or intense migraine. In at number 6, Text to Trouble. This urban legend does not need to depend on dusty cursed game copies, superstitions, or curses to be scary. It's a simple text-based adventure game that has you moving your player throughout a forest using commands to hold a shovel as well as a rope. As you travel, you're followed by this ominous force called the Pale Luna. Pale Luna will frequently smile wide right at you while completing actions in the game. As the story goes, when you reach the end of the game, you will use your shovel to dig, and when that happens, the game will flood the screen with a series of seemingly random numbers. Although, I suggest you avoid the same actions of one overly curious player who decided to decipher these numbers. The numbers give the player coordinates which lead you to the crime scene of a missing girl. In at number 5, the Morrowind mod. This urban legend is an interesting one due to the fact that it's actually a playable mod for Elder Scrolls 3 Morrowind. In the modded version of the game, the NPCs are mostly dead, lying motionless on the ground, with some still wandering about. The few that are alive stare off with blank looks on their face as they warn you to watch the sky. Sounds too much like Bird Box for me to ever want to play this game, but let's continue. As the urban legend goes, some players will begin to see this figure creeping around in the shadows following them, yet remaining just barely out of sight. It's believed that if the players stay on the mod for too long, they'll start to see this creeper in real life as well. In at number 4, Fallout 3. Of all the games that contain urban legends, Fallout 3 makes the most sense with its eerie and desolate locations. As the story goes, if you put an end to Radio DJ 3 Dog, you can faintly hear a voice droning on in specific locations. At first it seems like nothing, but if you listen closely, the voice is listing numbers and even Morse code. Hardcore fans of the series decided to decode the messaging and discovered that it contains specific dates and messages about the future. These theoretical future events that were decoded actually link to the dates and the numbers that the voice is saying, and have included some very strange predictions. One of which is a predicted Oscar win for Britney Spears in 2023, but the other turned out to be more frightening. Things such as the passing of Gary Coleman and the BP oil spill were all predicted by the game and all ended up coming true. Better start prepping that Oscar speech, Britney. In at number 3, Majora's Mask. The game Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask is already a scary game to begin with, but the creepypasta story of a cursed version of the game is especially frightening. I'm sure many of you know the story Ben drowned, the child that perished in a lake and continues to haunt it. Things get very strange for anyone playing this copy when they attempt to delete the file. It always shows you the ominous message of, you shouldn't have done that. One person in particular who played this cursed copy reported seeing eerie photos featuring dark glitchy figures and environments. The Ben save file has even shown the horrific images of Link randomly bursting into flames and dying. For all those who play Ben's save file, they feel as though they are slowly losing their mind as the ghost of Ben stalks them in the game and in their life. In at number 2, Berserk. Video games and their impact on causing the corruption of youth leading to an increase in violence has been a long time discussion. However, you rarely hear of a game that directly causes an unfortunate accident. The old school Atari shooter game Berserk, though, led to 3 notably morbid and violent events involving players of the game. It's difficult to verify these urban legends, but in one case in particular, a player actually had a heart attack from playing the game for too long. It's believed that he may have had a pre-existing heart condition or perhaps took too much caffeine, but I'm still on the idea that it was the cursed game itself that caused this incident. Lastly, in our number 1 spot, World of Warcraft. This final urban legend is sinister beyond belief. Players of the hit game World of Warcraft have screen capped and reported several times that a group of 6 NPC kids, referred to as the Creepy Children, will show up randomly throughout the game. Specifically, they appear in the town of Goldshire and Elwyn, and always in the same formation of a pentagram. Some brave players have attempted to stand in the middle of the Creepy Children, only to be met with ominous sounds of screams, growls, and crying. And that has been the top 10 scary cursed video game urban legends. Thank you so much for watching it. If you enjoyed this video, show us some love by tapping that like and subscribe button. Plus, leave us a comment down below with which number from our list freaks you out the most. And for more videos like this one, just click that playlist on the screen. From Top 10 Gaming, I'm Johnny Rogers. Until next time, take care.